Jacob! Jacob, are you there? Can you hear me? This is bad.
Okay, okay! I can get power to that console!
No, we're not getting back the way we came. Now we gotta fix that lift.
I know! Just let me try something here.
Damn it. The elevator's jammed. Track was rusted through. Okay.
We've got company!
Over there!
Jacob, Jacob, are you there? Can you hear me? This is bad.
Gotta be a way out up there.
Hold on! I think I can... Okay, okay! I can get power to that console!
No, we're not getting back the way we came. Now we gotta fix that lift.
I know! Just... let me try something here!
This should come in handy.
Comrades, this report comes to you following an unprecedented discovery in the mountains of Freedom Station.
Could this be part of the Lost City?
At your earliest convenience, please acknowledge these communiques.
Too close. Separated again. I just hope Jacob's still alive. I don't know exactly where I am. That's rapidly becoming the story of my life. I'm fighting to survive, yet strangely, I feel hopeful. There are incredible ruins all around me. This must be part of the Lost City. But how much more is true? The Divine Source, could it really be here?
And ice in the way. If we're lucky, we might get a few bursts of static and assume we're still alive.
So we're on our own.
Corpses on the way in.
Got it coming! Keep her down!
We now have heavy equipment in place within the main cavern. We intend to gain access to some kind of temple, even if we have to rip down its ancient doors to do so.
Someone tried to get through this door before. Makes sense. If I follow these directions... Gold sword hilt inlaid with jewels. This belonged to a Byzantine noble.
Thank you.
not strong enough. Right, that should work. That did it. Shows the exodus of his people from the deserts of Syria. They settled in a hidden valley and built a great city. Kadesh. To protect the city and its people, raised an army of warriors. But what is this showing? It's not the divine source they're holding. Something else, but what? And his warriors forged for him an atlas that the might always know his city and its secrets. A map of the city. It could show the way to the divine source. It's a wonder this place is still standing. Even damaged, the artistry is stunning.
Thank you.
It's a wonder this place is still standing.
Right there.
Easy. Easy. You know I'm not with Trinity.
Why should we believe you?
I escaped with one of yours. A man named Jacob.
Where is he now?
We were together, but we got separated in the mines.
She killed him!
No! No, 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 no!
Jacob would never trust an outsider.
Please, listen, I am not your enemy.
I warned you. You should have left.
Sophia! Enough!
Father! I thought I lost you.
I'm glad you made it out of there. Go give Sophia, she is cautious.
In her position, I'd be the same way. What did you find out?
Trinity is coming in force. We must prepare.
Her?
She's a friend. On my word, no harm will come to her.
These ruins. We must be near the lost city.
Come. We do not have much time. Prepare the weapon stores. Secure the battlements. Go! Now! They're almost here. But we're outnumbered.
The children and elders are vulnerable.
Go. Get them into the catacombs. Light the fires. The valley must be alerted.
Incredible.
Sophia, muster our fighters. Then meet me in the upper village.
Don't disappear again, Father.
There's much to do. Had more time.
Later. For now, I'll do what I can to help.
Generator working. We need to get one last transmission.
Jacob and his people are resilient. I'll give them that. Trinity is on their way. They could do with my help. And this atlas from the mural, if it really is some kind of map of the ruins, I've got to find it before Anna. If I don't, then all these deaths will have been in vain. And I can't have that on my conscience. How did you find this place? What brought you here?
I didn't think we could do it then. And it took 10 years. Better to say nothing.
I need more wood for the fire.
They needed most of the lumber to repair the guard towers. We'll have to make...
Another difficult winter for my people. There are more deaths than births now. And as the seasons pass, the young ones are becoming restless. I see them looking to the sky when the rare plane passes overhead. Wistful. Wondering. Longing. I know they are still deeply committed to the cause. But I also sense a change coming. An end to our way of life is on the horizon. The most recent invaders are fading from memory. But as the technology of men advances, more are bound to find our valley again. And we are bound with the fate of this place. For better. Or worse.
What we have.
Well, if they need arrowheads for the battle, then I need more firewood.
I've already cut plenty. Besides, I don't know how much more time you'll have left to forge.
We can make points faster than broadheads. That should be our focus.
Jacob said
that he'd
come. We never recovered from the Soviets. Now this.
If you want to help, you should head down to the lower village.
Be here at any moment.
I'll do what I can.
Lara, I'm sorry if Sophia was less than welcoming.
I understand. I'm just glad you were there to vouch for me.
My people have spent decades fighting outsiders. It's not an easy habit to break. See if you can lend a hand with the preparations. A little hard work would go a long way towards building trust.
I'll see what I can do. They will likely come from the air. Jacob is assembling fighters in the upper village to draw their attention there. The children and those too old to fight will be safely hidden in the Acropolis catacombs. I will go there once things are in hand here.
You said they were heavily armed. How can we expect to beat them?
The fight will not be won in open combat. They will hit us hard and fast, and we will take losses. They hope to crush us in their initial assault, but we will turn their eagerness into our advantage. This will be a long engagement. If we hope to survive, we must wear them down slowly, strategically. We will lead them to our advantage.
Lara, I could use your help. Our people are spread thin across the valley. If you light the signal tower, they'll know that the danger is imminent.
I'll do what I can.
Once the fire is lit, they'll know what to do. Gathering our forces here.
All right.
Ha!
It's some sort of marker. Byzantine script, but I can't quite make it out. An iron coin with one side cut and shaped into a crude claw tool, perhaps to remove nails.
Hello there.
Jacob, helicopters are headed your way.
Get here as fast as you can! Get behind the barricades! Move! Move! Look out! Stay under cover!
Surrender at once!
Pull back! Stay together!
Place down your weapons or you will be shot!
Where is the divine source? Tell me!
Stop! Don't hurt anyone else!
Where is it?
Wait! Wait! There's a map. The Atlas! It will show you the way.
Okay. Tell me about this Atlas.
Hey.
Oh!
Croft is with them. Several casualties. Men are dead and scattered.
We should have killed her.
You have nothing to show for your efforts. Perhaps she'll succeed where you're failing.
I will not fail.
Trinity will step in if you do. And you know what that means? I'm expendable. They have no interest in my survival. I need the power of the Source.
And you will have it. Don't lose faith, Anna. This is God's will. Our success is inevitable.
Please, just find it. My time is running out.
Endured so much. These final barriers you have set before me. These sins you have forced me to commit. They must have a purpose. Only you can show me the way. Grant me strength to continue for her, for you, for Trinity. Please. Show me the way.
Stay with me. Stay with me.
I'm sorry. Your people don't deserve this.
It is our chosen path. Our duty. It's never been easy.
I understand what it's like to lose people. Trinity won't stop, will they?
I doubt it. They have many resources.
And the Atlas?
It's an ancient map to the old city. The Trinity won't find it at that tower. Many of my people live in those ruins. They won't be prepared for what's coming.
I can help them, Jacob.
Will you do this for us? Or for that which you seek?
Right now, they're one and the same.
I'll be back with reinforcements after I've tended to the wounded.
Yes?
I need bandages.
What is it?
We're in bad shape, Jacob. The attack left us in shambles, and we have no one to send to the Acropolis.
I still can't see straight.
I'll see to the wounded here. We have to get them to someplace safe.
But it will get better, right?
Once they're able to fight.